Hey guys, Austin Wall Athletics, working on our custom fitness bands. I got this from a friend of mine who is a world champ from the Ukraine in Greco-Roman wrestling. Really great tool. I've taken it, I've made it my own, and now I've evolved with it. Here we go. Mixed martial arts, strength and conditioning. The old rule of thumb was the only way to be in shape is to do what you're training for. So for wrestling, if you wanted to be in shape, you had to wrestle. But now I think I've come up with a solution to try and combine both, at least to mix it up. So if I'm cutting weight, or if I just want a shadow, if I don't have a partner, stuff that I could do on my own, I could do it in the basement, I could do it in the gym on my own, and it's cost effective and efficient. Here we go. First, I'll start with my custom bands in my hand. So this way, I'm working on, one, my grip, because I don't have any handles. We do have handle attachments, but we don't want to use them for this case. I want to use so I can test my grip, so I can get full range of motion, I can move, I got a lot of room to work with. If I'm working with a partner or a coach, what I can do is I can put this on my band. Now I can free up my hands, a couple simple clicks, I can free up my hands, just work on my footwork, getting in and out, pushing off, switching my stance, and then if I have a coach in front of me, I could be punching and he could be holding mitts. Okay, great job. So I can be in here holding mitts. I can transition right into wrestling. Boom. Working in and out. I can work in on my shots. I can do a lot of stuff. So I'm going right from mitt work, working on that resistance band. I got full range of motion. I can move all the way around. I don't have like this short 4 foot band where I gotta stay in the corner, not getting any length on my punches, and not getting any movement on my feet. So I can go right from boxing, wrestling, I can throw some knees, I'll go right into strength. We always gotta be pulling, I can stay light on my feet, I can bounce, I can do my underhooks, okay, step in and throw. Remember, I'm stance, back to strength. Back to strength, curls, kicks, whatever you want to do. I can turn it around, chest, go right back to my stance. Really awesome. I can go right from those techniques right into conditioning. Right into conditioning. Forward and back. Back to conditioning. Sprawl. Back to conditioning. I can go from conditioning right into some torso training. Torso, axe shot, axe shot, go right back to boxing. Jesus. Right back to wrestling. Right back to strength. Curls. Good. Torso. Step. 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 Guys, really awesome tool. I don't have to stop. I'm working on optimal strength, not maximal. It's a great tool that's cost efficient. The reason I like it is because I've been collecting equipment for years. And sometimes stuff is great, equipment is great, but it's too expensive. I can't use it in a class of 20. So you have to figure out how much you're spending and what you're getting back for it in return. And then figure out how many people you want to train with it or are you just getting it for yourself? Either way, this is cost efficient and highly effective. Awesome tool, Wall Athletics, Awesome Wall Custom Fitness Bands. Email me, like the video, share the video. Any feedback is good feedback. Have a great day.